you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games.
Oh, then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh?
And how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Thumpity-thump-thump-thumpity-thump-thump. Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day.
There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found,
for when they placed it on his head,
he began to dance around.
Oh, Frosty!